He's a bit like us though, he doesn't just dive straight in like you'd expect him to. He tends to sort of dip his toe in the water to see how cold it is, and then after a little while he thinks, I want that piece of meat, and he jumps in.